Here he comes. Give it up for Mr. Taylor Rankin.
Good evening. I'm going to do a little violin practice. I'm glad you could be here for this. So I'm just going to do a little practice. I don't know what yet, but we'll see. I think I'll start with my scales. I'm practicing. When I used to practice, when I was younger, I used to have to practice for quantities of time, and I felt that they were longer than I wanted them to be. And there was a tape recorder often sitting next to me, and my parents would be upstairs, and I used to record portions of myself and play them back so I could cut off portions of this time. And I would add little spaces or take away little spaces so I could put in portions to sound more realistic as if I were practicing. And it worked, I think, as far as I didn't practice as much as I wanted to, the classical stuff. But I learned something else. I hope I was ego-filled enough to hear that when I was practicing. But